Look at this example. 832 divided by 4. How many times does 8 go into 4? It goes in 2 times, because 2 times 4 equals 8. 2 times 4 equals 8. We need to find the remainder. 8 minus 8 equals 0. The remainder is 0. Bring down the 3. How many times does 3 go into 4? It goes in 0 times, because 0 times 4 equals 0. 0 times 4 equals 0. We need to find the remainder. 3 minus 0 equals 3. The remainder is 3. Bring down a 2. How many times does 4 go into 32? It goes in 8 times, because 8 times 4 equals 32. 8 times 4 equals 32. We need to find the remainder. 32 minus 32 equals 0. 832 divided by 4 equals 208.